Get smarter and more predictive about every customer by building reports and lightning experience. You've been asked for new business opportunities closed in California. To get them, let's build a report together. With just a few clicks, we'll get all our opportunities. Then we'll customize the report to focus only on the ops we really want. To get started, visit the Reports tab and click New Report. Then choose Report Type. Be sure to choose the right report type because it determines which records your report returns, like accounts or opportunities. Report types also determine which fields are available, like name, amount, and close date. If you don't see a report type that fits your needs, ask your admin to create one. Let's choose opportunities. The Lightning Report Builder opens. Look, you've already got records in your report. Now you can customize your report so it returns exactly what you want by adding or removing fields to your report as columns, grouping rows and columns, summarizing key fields, filtering out records you don't need, and visualizing report data in a chart. To add a field as a column, type the name of the field in the Add Column lookup. Then click the field. Let's add the Type field. Remove fields by clicking X. To see all available fields, open the Fields pane. To group rows, enter the name of a field in the Add Groups lookup. After grouping by at least one row, you can also group by columns. Let's group rows by Opportunity Owner. This is now a summary report. Let's group columns by account name. This is now a matrix report. To ungroup records, click X or drag the field back to the columns list. Let's ungroup columns to switch back to a summary report. To do math on a field, click the Column Actions menu, then choose a function from Summarize. Let's find the average amount. To filter records, click Filters. A few filters are applied to reports by default. To edit a filter, click it. To add a new filter, type the name of a field in the Add Filter lookup. Then set filter operator and values. Let's add filters to show only closed new business opportunities in California. To finish up, let's add a chart to visualize the report data. Click the chart icon. Then customize the chart by clicking the chart properties icon. Click Save and Run to view your report. Save it inside a folder so you can share it with your team. Looking good. To start collaborating, open the report feed and mention your coworker. To learn more, check out these resources. You can find the links in the short description below this video. Or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.